Well, that's an interesting thought, the early years of Chris Weiser.
I look at how my background has turned out, and I'm a tech guy slash CEO, but then I'm also a gearhead because I grew up working on the cars all the time, and I grew up in that environment.
I think it's a mix of intellectual, some sort of intellectual genius, just because his mind works in this really weird way, unlike anybody I've ever met in this industry.
When you think of a tech guy, a lot of the times you think of someone who doesn't really have much personality, head down, but he's got a great personality, he's always willing to help.
It's not always the easiest way or the cheapest way out, but it's clearly the right way.
It's great to have not just somebody come in and offer a service, but to actually be a friend and a partner.
We want to try and give you the best technology experience possible, and a lot of that falls down to putting the right people in place to convey the right attitude and the right atmosphere.